Yo, what's up, you guys? It's Jordan back with another reaction. Today we're reacting to Tech N9ne, I Don't Give a Foe, featuring Chris Calico, official music video. It has been a hot minute since I've reacted to Tech N9ne, and I feel bad for you guys. I've really just, I don't know, I haven't really been checking out strange music recently, and it's been I don't even think I listened to Tech N9ne's album all the way through. Nothing with Tech. Tech is still and always will be my favorite rapper. Like, number one all time, man. Not just because we're from the same city, but just because it's like, his music's the best for me. And this dude is fucking legendary. So, it's just, I haven't been on the wave Tech N9ne recently. But I'm definitely going to check this out. Also, another update. I have launched my gaming channel, for those of you who care. And I'm going to link it down below. So, I'd really appreciate if you check it out. We're playing Fall Guys and Among Us. We're looking for some Among Us players. But that's not important right now. Subscribe and join the clan. Let's get it. Ooh, I like that whole... Okay, you know my channel's very Japanese theme, like ninjas and shit. That's the whole premise, at least. I love this. I fucking love that shit. It's like Wu-Tang style. Well, that's Chinese. When you're full of hate, step into my face. I'm right there like what? I don't give a fuck. I don't know why people try to play the fucking role. Acting like they're rocking with you, but they really fall. They gonna let you know just how they really feel imposed. They gave them a hell of living on the road. Now they're acting ho and everybody know what they do. Tech is saucy, bro. This man is fucking like, what, how old is he? Like, mid to late 40s now, and has already adapted the style of these new trendy rappers, man. Now, that's crazy. That's crazy, man. Tech is born in the sauce, I swear. When you see the girly dudes trying to run and spit their dirty views on despite the dough and all the early food. Bring things to the dream team that'll seem mean. I hear ding ding or the ringing of a bang thing. No more gang gang with the king king. You got to answer for that bullshit. So have your back pedal ready and let your full clip go. Make your shit real is what you put in the shit up. I ain't rocking with Nina no more. I don't give a fuck, nigga. Man, because I've been seeing a lot of people, that bar is funny and I like that. I've been seeing a lot of people like hate on Tech recently. Not a lot of people, but people are like, oh, Tech isn't strange enough. Tech isn't fucking the same way, which is true. But he has to, he's adapting. Nobody, the new kids aren't listening to that gruely hip hop anymore, the fucking dark, evil hip hop. They're like more into synthesizers, better bass, bass, whatever the fuck, I don't know. Just more bouncy beats, man. And Tech can adapt to anything. Anything. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I'm right there like, what? I don't give a fuck. I don't know how to do chops. Whoa. Told you, that dude is strange. He hasn't changed at all, but let me give Chris respect. I'm tripping.
Please say something. I've been waiting to get it off. Just push that button. He ain't said nothing. She was just frontin'. Say you sorry, forget it all. I deleted it. In the call for the record, just put some respect on the record. Let's heckle and get you beheaded. No cap and back and forth. Your mouth should have had an abortion. I'm eating a portion and tearing apart an apartment. She sparked it and I gotta watch what you.
Oh, that rhyme scheme is fire. Damn, Chris. Chris has the vocals and the fucking bars, bro. Don't sleep in Chris, man, at all. Like, leave that man alone. She sparked it and I gotta watch where you park it. Tell him to order protection, protecting me, getting me set up to let up a weaponry. Don't say that. Don't say that. Yeah, yeah. They might be taping it. Yeah, yeah. They could play it back. I know all that was in all that. Told him he needed to fall back. Cause she hit him up. Tell him hang it up. Gotta block a block. I never call back. Got to answer for them things you say. At my mama's house, but I don't know where that baby be late. Take it. Make your shit as real as what you put in the shit up. You be back tonight, right? I don't give a fuck. Fuck, nigga.
I'm right there like, why? I don't give a fuck.
Looking like we got a cutie here. I ain't tripping, I can do the shit.
I like the beat. It has that like Japanese feel or Asian feel. I don't give a super noodle dish, hey. I see you, Tech. It's pretty hot. I haven't even heard this song. See, like I said, I haven't been listening to Tech. I definitely gotta listen to this album sometime. It's just, I've been bugging wildly. All right, well, this was Tech N9ne. I don't give a fuck, or foe, featuring Chris Calico, official music video. I'd rate that probably about a good 8 out of 10. I like it. I like it a lot. I could bump that. I could definitely bump that. And Tech is evolving, and, you know, people are going to obviously leave and not want to support this new wave of music, because it is a change, and that's... I don't give a fuck, nigga. That's the mind Tech's on. As long as he's building his fan base and making his money, bro, he's good, so... I wouldn't care either, to be honest. I'll be like, okay, see you later. Thanks for the support, I guess. I ain't gonna fucking beg for you to come back, nigga, like, bye. Ah, man, I fuck with Tech N9ne, man. He's still my favorite rapper, always will be. But if you guys did enjoy this video, please like and subscribe to join the clan. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.